वेलकम टू ऑल. आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर आहिर मैम फ्रॉम SND कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड रिसर्च सेंटर योवला, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ अप्लाइड साइंस. इन टूडेज लेक्चर वी विल सी न्यूमेरिकल्स बेस्ड ऑन ऑप्टिकल फाइबर्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर सेशन. फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल, कैलकुलेट the numerical aperture of a fiber with core index n1 is equal to 1.61 and cladding index n2 is equal to 1.55. n1 is the refractive index of core and n2 is the refractive index of cladding. So what is given things in this numerical? n1 is the refractive index of core is equal to 1.61, n2 refractive index of cladding is equal to 1.55, and we have to find numerical aperture. So formula of a numerical aperture is equal to n1 square in under root n1 square minus n2 square. n1 is 1.61 square minus 1.55. In under root 1.61 square minus 1.55 square is equal to 0.4354. Therefore, the numerical aperture of the fiber is 0.4354. Let's go to second numerical. Calculate the numerical aperture of a fiber with core index n1 is equal to 1.65 and cladding index n2 is equal to 1.53. In this numerical, refractive index n1 is 1.65 and cladding index n2 is equal to 1.53. Then solution. Given things are n1 is equal to 1.65, n2 is equal to 1.53. In this numerical, we have to find numerical aperture. Then numerical formula is equal to n1 square minus n2 square in under root n1 square minus n2 square. Then in under root n1 is 1.65, then 1.65 square minus n2 square, n2 is 1.53, then 1.53 square. Then value is equal to 0.167. Therefore numerical aperture is 0.6177. Let's see next numerical. In this, calculate the acceptance angle for an optical fiber whose core refractive index is 1.48 and cladding refractive index is 1.39. In this numerical, we have to find acceptance angle. So what are given things in this example? N1 is equal to 1.48, N2 is 1.39. We have to find acceptance angle. Before find acceptance angle, we have to know that the value of numerical aperture. Then numerical aperture of a fiber is under root N1 square minus N2 square. In under root 1.48 square minus 1.39 square. Then numerical aperture is equal to 0.508. Now we know the equation numerical aperture is equal to sin Im. Then we have to find Im, acceptance angle. Then 0.508. Then rearrange this equation. Acceptance angle Im is equal to sin inverse 0.508 is equal to 30.55. Then acceptance angle is equal to 30.55. Next example, the numerical aperture of an optical fiber is 0.5 and core refractive index is 1.54. Find the refractive index of cladding. Given things are numerical aperture is 0.5, refractive index of core n1 is equal to 1.54, refractive index of a cladding n2 we have to find, Then we know the relation NA means numerical aperture is equal to under root N1 square minus N2 square. In this example, numerical aperture is 0.5 is equal to N1 is 1.54, then 1.54 square minus N2 square. Then squaring on both sides, then 0.5 square is equal to 1.54 square minus N2 square. Therefore, N2 square is equal to 1.54 square minus 0.5 square is equal to 2.37716 minus 0.25 is equal to 2.1216. Then under root, then N2 is equal to 1.4565. Then refractive index of a cladding is 1.5465. Next example, numerical aperture of a fiber is 0.5 and core refractive index is 1.48. Find cladding refractive index and acceptance angle. In this example, we have to calculate two quantities. First one is cladding refractive index and second one is acceptance angle. So we know we have numerical aperture is equal to under root N1 square minus N2 square. Then N2 is refractive index of cladding, N1 is the refractive index of core. And 0.5 is equal to under root 1.48 square minus N2 square. Then 0.25 is equal to 1.48 square minus N2 square. Then N2 square is equal to 1.9404. And square root on both sides, N2 is equal to 1.392. Then we have to find acceptance angle. We know relation sine IM is equal to numerical aperture is equal to 0.5. Then IM is equal to 30. Acceptance angle is 30 degrees. And last numerical, calculate the numerical aperture and hence the acceptance angle for an optical fiber. Given that refractive indices of a core and the cladding are 1.45 and 1.40 respectively. In this example, we have two refractive indexes. Numerical aperture is equal to under root N1 square minus N2 square. Then N1 is equal to 1.45, N2 is equal to 1.40. Then numerical aperture is equal to 1.45 square minus 1.40 square under root is equal to 0.377. Then we have to find acceptance angle. Acceptance angle I is equal to sine inverse numerical aperture. Then sine inverse 0.377 is equal to 22.17. Then acceptance angle is 22.17 degree. I hope you have understood these numericals based on optical fiber. Thank you.